So this time it's gonna be a little different.
Yes.
Because we have now started with an interview series or a Q&A series in which I am gonna interview or ask some questions to the people who are very great in the Salesforce industry or the ecosystem, and they are gonna give the answers to it so that you and I can hear what they think about that particular topic or something like that. Or I'll ask them that what advice do they have for me and for other people who are watching Salesforce Hulk channel, and I'll post that on a video so that you can also get the advice which I get from them, just to share the wisdom. Congratulations, now you have something different to see on the Salesforce Hulk channel rather than the tutorial videos, and that are interviews and Q&A session with the masters of Salesforce industry. In this video series, I am going to post the videos of interview session or a Q&A session with the masters of Salesforce industry so that we can get the insights or we can get some advices or we can know that what they think about a particular topic in Salesforce, about a particular topic or about a particular, anything related to anything that is surrounded by Salesforce. We are going to ask the questions like that to them, and they're going to give their advice. They're going to share their wisdom with us, and I'm going to post those videos on Salesforce Hulk channel so that all the people watching this channel can know how it can help them out in their career and also everywhere in the Salesforce. So let's start with the very first Q&A session or the interview with the very renowned master of Salesforce. He is the master of master in Salesforce, and he dreams of Salesforce at Google, and he has given me this t-shirt, SFDC99, David Kellyu. So let's see what David Kellyu has to say about Salesforce Hulk or about the people watching this channel.
So here we are with David Liu, SFDC99. Say hi.
Hello. Hi, Salesforce Hulk.
Thank you, David.
I gave him a t-shirt.
Yeah, here it is. And actually, I want to ask you some questions related to students. Basically, what do you think that students should do at the initial point to get into Salesforce, basically? That's a really very, very big question, first of all.
Yeah. Trailhead. A ton of badges.
Okay.
50 badges.
Mm-hmm.
Certifications.
Okay.
At least 3.
Okay.
Preferably at least 5.
Okay.
And then after that, you're going to have no problem getting a job. Learn to code if you don't code.
Mm-hmm.
If you can do platform developer 1, then very good.
Okay. And next question is, again, for students, is it really worth it to make their career in Salesforce?
Ooh, I made my entire career on
Salesforce. So what do you have to say to them?
Like, it's going to Salesforce was the best thing I ever did in my career. I think I highly recommend it. I think it's a very, very smart move. Smarter than anything else. I think it's the hottest industry that we'll experience in our lifetime.
Okay. The last question, the third question is, what advice do you have for the Salesforce Hulk?
Salesforce Hulk?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. How much do you bench press?
I do not do more than 10 or 15, something like that.
Okay, my advice is to bench press more than.
I'll do that, but for the channel.
For the channel?
Yeah, for the channel and for all sorts of things.
Oh, you're doing a great job.
Yeah, I'm posting a video every week.
Every week?
Every week a new video is getting posted.
On YouTube?
Yes, on YouTube, on Facebook too.
On Facebook too?
Yeah.
How about LinkedIn?
Yeah, I'm posting a link on the LinkedIn, but LinkedIn doesn't provide to upload your video more than 10 minutes.
Oh.
So I'm posting a YouTube link over there every week.
Oh, you're doing Twitter also?
Yeah.
Oh, man. You got it together. I don't know what to say.
So where should I map my way towards? Like, should I focus on coding mode? Should I focus on development part mode? Should I just provide them tips and tricks or like everything?
I'll tell you what.
Mm-hmm.
My website was about coding.
Mm-hmm.
But what surprised me was people like the inspiration more than the coding. So
okay.
If you can focus on the inspiration, I think that'll be a good inspiration to get certified, inspiration to code, all that stuff.
Okay, and stories also.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah, that'll help me out.
Yeah, okay.
And anything related to anything you want to say to all the people who will be watching Salesforce? Who will be watching Salesforce Hulk? That why to watch Salesforce Hulk?
Why to watch Salesforce?
Because you watch Salesforce SFDC 99. Because you read SFDC 99 too.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Yes. Like they love it. All of the people standing over here. Say hi.
Hi.
So all of them love SFDC99. Why?
Why?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Can you tell me why do you love SFDC99?
Because of the content.
Basically.
Yeah. All right.
And the love which David provides to every other person. They were like I want to tell you one thing. There were people who were keeping keeping some students aside from David right now, just to get a selfie with him. But he was like very, very humble and very open-minded to get a selfie with them. Yes, yes, exactly. You were very open. You are not an attitude guy who has something to like, no, I am this, I am that, or something like that. You were very open, and that was very good. I mean, I love you.
Thank you. I'll tell you what, like, sometimes, like, I want to get selfies with other people, like my mentors and other things, and they're always very nice to me, and so
yeah,
so I try to pass
so
it
it's gratitude basically.
Yeah, it's, you know, same with you, people want to get selfies with you, so you know, you'll get them with them, and
exactly, yeah. There's a connection that happens at that time. Yeah. Yeah, thank you so much for the like for your 3 and 47 minutes, and that was a nice interview or something like that.
Yeah.
Well, I'm really glad to meet you. Thank
you.
Love you,
India. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.
So how is it? Are you gonna follow his advices so that it like it can help you out in your Salesforce career? I suggest you should. So that was it about the first interview with the David K. Liu. Hope you have enjoyed it, and there's gonna be a lot more videos like this on this channel. There's no particular frequency that I have for the videos like for the videos of interview series, because I really do not know that these masters have the time for our channel or not. And if they'll be having the time, then we're surely gonna post the videos very soon. And I have another interview also with me right now only, and I'm gonna post that interview with you very soon. And like I'm really not sure that will there be a quick interview like this one, or like quick Q&A session or quick interview like this one, or this it's gonna be a large interview of 20 to 30 minutes at least, in which we can know that what they have done right or what they have done wrong in the career, so that it can help us out. Or I mean, we'll ask multiple sets of questions to these masters. So wrapping that up, I mean, hope you have enjoyed the this video series, this interview with David K. Liu. And if you want more videos like this, then hit the subscribe button over here on the YouTube channel, on the YouTube channel over here, where, like if you're watching this video on YouTube. And if you're watching this video on Facebook or LinkedIn, there's a link down in the description or in the comments. Just hit that link, go to the YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button to get weekly videos all related to Salesforce with the Salesforce Hulk. So see you next week. Until then, bye bye, take care. And yes, hit the bell icon also on the YouTube channel so that you'll be the first one who gets notified whenever a new video gets uploaded. See you soon.